You know, maybe I never should have left this first bottom floor, you know? It was kind of safe, and I actually know a way around, but... There we go! Yes, I can move quite quickly, you know. Because of my blink. I'm blinking around! Yeah. Really, I should kill you for what you did to me last time. But no. We're gonna go around to that other room that we were in before. And from there, we can then go up a floor without being in the way of that arc pylon. Yeah. Oh, configuration leak. It was just that. Huh? Oh, something here? Is it going down or is it me going up? I don't know anymore. Oh, the kitchen table, how wonderful. I'm not sure it... Does it have it? Maybe. I'm gonna go to the safer way though, that I know all already. Not risk it here to end up in the middle of the arc pylon, like... Yeah, look, this is dining hall usually. But now it's also the room where the arc pylon is to protect everything, yeah! And you're going up straight into it. Because that's fun. Very, very fun. Did I leave her? I think I just left her here, but she went away. She ran somewhere, I don't know when or where, but somewhere she went. Conservatory closure extended. From the Royal Conservatory confirmed today that the site closure has been extended once again with no promise of when it might reopen. Corvo, yeah. This, oh. So that's the room with the arc pylon. That doesn't actually have an entrance here from that way. Am I sneaking up? Now, how do I... Oh, a door. Locked. Waiting room key. Maybe I could just leave Sokolov here and then go for him. I feel maybe I should have gone for him afterwards before, but I thought maybe he could help me some way, you know? Is it... No. Just through walls again. As always. So here we are still at the arc pylon, right? Just a little bit closer to. I'm irritating. Can I just teleport? Or will I? I your Sokolov die? Or something? Who knows? Oh, another nice little room. Yeah, you can always wonder, right? Oh. Oh, this was the dining table. How wonderful, so I still have no way past this arc pylon. And you wouldn't let me, you know, change that before because it were like, no, you have to, it was locked, those things, probably because they were already in use or something. Yeah, yeah, sure. We just... There, it's rewired. Should be fine now instead then. Hopefully we don't have to get any enemies going here. Oh, it would be a problem for me. Maybe we can disable it. Put it down. There. Oh, what if it's still on? Okay, it's powered down. Good! Not that I wanted! Damn it, Sokolov, I didn't want to throw you. He's an old man, Corvo. Don't throw him around like a sack of potato, just so you can eat a normal potato. Yeah, I guess. No. You should be close. And we did destroy the clockwork there right before the door, so yeah. I guess maybe we can...
I won't let you take him. Oh. Sokolov was the great thinker of his time, and now he belongs to me.
He has detected something. Combat protocol
displays if someone eludes the machine.
Unauthorized press.
Oh!
Combatant executed. Your detection is
extraordinary. It seems that even two of my clockwork soldiers are no match for you. This has turned out to be a very interesting
enemy evasion.
Somehow I got out of that alive.
No. Are you serious? No, destroy the... And they aren't as sensitive, they can't really make the difference on friend or foe, but we can also then... Oh. Maybe not. There.
Display back indicates some detection without certainty. The machine has lost its quarry.
What? Are you serious? Yeah, there's no one there.
Indicates lost enemy.
What? How? Am I not sneaking? Oh, I'm not. That's it. When did I stop sneaking? Was it when I first attacked him? There, I feel like maybe that was it.
Another clockwork down. Each of those costs a princely sum, I assure you.
Yeah, just tell me so, but they seems pretty shitty. Pretty worthless, if you ask me. But maybe that's just my opinion. Well, those tall boys were a lot more dangerous, I feel. They sound a little more scary, though, I feel like. But the tall boys were more dangerous. They were those watchtowers just moving around. Oh, I see you over there. Rocket, 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 rocket to your face. Yeah, that was never fun. Can I just leave? Drop him. Oh, I need to also deal with him, right? So Sokolov, I'm gonna assume I have to go here to get out. So you just stay here while I'm gonna go and oh, eat some fruit. And then deal with you, Kieran.
How do I diagnostic playback loop?
Thing is, how do I get over to you, really? I mean, we have that wall of lightning. You know, I feel like teleportation should be able to walk through it, but it never does. Does it now?
My wall of light, the original Sokolov version, is inelegant but effective. This one has been perfected by yours truly.
Yeah. I guess maybe I would probably need to go that elevator again. Unless, I mean, we could close this off. Still doesn't open up anything there as far as I remember. So we're going down here again to the elevator, going to the private area instead or something maybe. I don't No, maybe trying something else, no. We have the second room.
I sense your movements. I know where you are.
I'm good for you. What's that? Oh. Oh, but the rune seemed to be in his room or somewhere like that. So, yeah. I guess with Sokolov that didn't seem to go too well being up there, but otherwise if it's only me, maybe that would work. Well, no, it doesn't seem that way. Doesn't seem that way, let's just... Try and get through that anyway. Yeah, I would say passion drives me, right? Passion to save my daughter, the Empress, and the Empire and everything.
Crying out for release after only a few hours.
Nothing then.
Someone is
the machine is...
What? What is this?
What? Oh, they're taking photos here. How wonderful.
What?
Who?
Now,
what? Hey, we just closed that off behind us. Yeah, truly. Truly a beautiful view. Yeah. Again, you're in a different tower, really, though. I'm sorry, but the princess you're seeking is in a different... Can I jump on that?
It's a long way down.
Yeah. That's why I didn't want to go here, really, but yeah, you know. Desperate times require desperate measures, or something like that. Oh, what's this? Sticky grenades! Oh, that's new. Before I only had grenades, but sticky grenades would work pretty well against those golems, I think. Clockwork soldiers, what the hell? Are you serious? I mean, I can just take the elevator otherwise. It should kinda go up to him. He has stopped speaking to me also. Is he scared? He's probably really, really scared. Oh, two floors. Wonder where the rune... Of course it's there. On the other side of the maintenance.
That's it. Closer and closer. I'm waiting.
Yeah.
For detection registered uncertainty.
Oh, yeah, I see. So a big room there with clockwork soldiers also. What would this place be like then? Ah, just let's see, sticky grenade. Where's the sticky grenade? Sticky grenade, yeah! Oh, actually, what do I do with your kill? Find another way to limit. Trying an all will create one less chaos. Let's say there should be another way to deal with him. Do I just, you know, do something like...
Magnificent home, so surely you must know I'm a formidable opponent.
Playback for combat protocols. Oh, triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear.
What do I do with him now? Oh.
Quarry lost.
Robert. Let's see what this place is.
Lost enemy.
Oh!
Unauthorized player to summon eludes the machine. Switching to alternative tactical.
I don't want to, them to hurt you also. You know that? That's mostly why we're in this trouble here, you know.
And the machine.
This must be Jindosh's lab.
Yeah, it's probably is.
Continue search.
A reflection on my journey to the Pandition continent by Antel. What's going on? Okay, and sticky.
The machine is still searching. Touch playback.
Bum 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 bum.
The machine sees someone behind it. When this glaive search is underway.
You didn't get destroyed, man! It's really?
Enemy. Extending exploration of the area. Detached.
There we go, one dump at least. And that's the other one. Do I have anything to deal with you? What's that? Howling Bolt. Blinds enemy, so. Stun Mine. Spring Racer? Maybe? Who knows? I'm out of bullets also. I'm really getting out of
entering
things to deal with this.
Combat state. Military profile, but hostile. Playback indicates an older male. Armed. At this point, the clockwork is scouting.
Can I? Oh, that's Kim.
Triggering electrostatic discharge.
Come
stand
on.
Clear.
I hit that thing. No? That doesn't work, really? Can I shoot that?
I can!
Oh, wonderful. Oh, copper wire. Take that copper wire. The money is in the copper wire, if you don't know. You learned that part? Yeah. It isn't about acts here. It's all about the copper wire. Are you serious? I hate it so clean.
The machine has lost its quarry. This plays if someone eludes the machine.
Ah, there we go. And it's up. Let's see. So I put him down there? What's that for exactly? Wait. Oh, the elevator was over here. I was just a little bit wrong. Okay.
Kieran Jindosh.
Yeah. How do we gonna deal with you? Oh, what? Oh, you're with me. I just had to catch myself also, great. Could have gone the elevator otherwise. How do I... Oh, is it this? Entry on Whalebone. Today I raised my autonomy platform, bringing it up to the laboratory floor where I can resume my work evaluating the rune artifact. Even as a man dedicated to natural philosophy, I must admit that my association with the occult, Bryn Ashworth, has renewed my interest in the study of Whalebone. Given what I've seen over the past 3 years, working with Brianna, I cannot entirely dispel the idea that bones of the Leviathans possess unusual properties. When pressed, she speaks in the meaningless palaver of the spiritualist. In an attempt to find answer on my own, I've procured one of the so-called rune artifacts. Consider heretical, of course, but by the narrow minds of the Abbey. However, thus far, my examination have netted nothing of interest. A sample of human tissue affected by these runes might reveal more. Were I able to get, say, the jawbone of one of those poor sots burned alive by the overseers. I mean, it's something with this. How do I... Anomaly, weapon, chemist, wooden platform, I don't know. Anatomy is locked, weapon platform locked. Everything but this one was locked. How do I... Oh shit!
What is this thing?
That's a health pack. How do I help team them? Oh wait, this no, it's not that one. What does it say about find another way? Find another way to deal with him. And what is that way exactly? It just shows here. Can I look on this one maybe? Read. Note self, there is an insufficient power to operate the electroshock machine. Until this is satisfied, I will have to compensate freeing up more power for the electroshock machine by configuring the other laboratory platforms so they draw the least power. Oh, so I need
with to... this machine, maybe you won't have to die after all, Jindosh.
What do I do exactly? Does it say? There isn't enough power available for the electroshock machine. Change the other two lab platforms so they draw less power. Create an electroshock machine with degraded memory and cognitive function. It's located somewhere in his laboratory.
Ooh.
Corridor leads. Yeah, I found another way. So we need to make sure it draws less power. This thing for some.
Something. This must be the electroshock machine Jindosh mentioned.
Yeah. I missed the one that said it actually drew like where it said it changed the memories or something. Maybe I was affected by it and that's where I know and therefore I also have forgotten it. Yeah. So sometimes I'm really feel about these choices you get like, yeah, it's a non-lethal choice, it's the good choice, right? And it's like, I think some of them rather had been dead in that choice. Yeah, you without your mind. Or cognitive ability, it's... Don't we take it with us? I mean, maybe we can turn into ourselves, you know, how we did with Sokolov. Now, how do I depower things here? Oh. Weaponry. Maybe that we can draw less power from? Not sure which floor it is that actually have the electro machine either. So, can I disable that one? That seemed to be drawing energy. Or is that maybe something with Valo? Who knows? What the frick can I do? Anything with that? Smash it!
Smash, thing, don't understand, smash it.
Yeah, how do I make this draw less power? There wasn't anything upstairs, really, for that. How do you grow? Maybe this will tell me.
Anton Sokolov, once the royal physician and head of the Academy of Natural Philosophy. In your prime, the most sought-after painter in all the Empire. My hero in younger days. Now, my puppet.
If you're going to use this inelegant-looking device against me, get on with it, Jindosh. Though I'm not sure what you hope to accomplish. I must admit to feeling a bit of professional curiosity as to the function of the apparatus.
Patience, friend. The sequence of events is important. You'll come to understand my electroshock machine, but when? Before or after that light leaves your eyes? And where does it go when it disappears? Who will tell me that?
Has anyone ever loved the sound of his own voice as much as you do, Kieran? Perhaps the device could tell us that.
No, sadly, it cannot. But what it can do is take from you the thing you love the most, your precious intellect. If you won't agree to collaborate on the next clockwork prototype, I'll use the device on that brain of yours, Sokolov.
I refuse. If I'm to be a drooling idiot, at least I won't be bothered by any more of your rambling theory.
Oh, and it's... Yesterday I decided, actually this is getting interesting, maybe I should listen closer to it. It's like, nope, we end it. Is that... Right. Can I... Conditioning's... Try... I'm tired of dealing with my old teacher. I'm confident that I don't need him to simplify the design of the clockwork solely, but without Sokolov it could take years to reduce the cost of each clockwork to design a version that can be built with cheaper, more readily available materials. And assembled by Duke Albert's half witted factory workers. The Duke will get his clockwork army, I'll make sure of that. The question is when. I'll keep experimenting with the electroshock machine, trying to get it just right. And if Sokolov can't be made to help me, I'll continue using the machine on him anyway as entertainment. Right, oh, yeah, maybe that would help. Is that rune also? Yeah, it's in there somewhere. On one of the floor. Just thought, weaponry seems like one you should be able to depower, maybe. Is it? Oh, can I just press a button here, maybe? No? I don't know. I mean, I need more power, that's what I understand. How do I get it from these other floors? I'm not so certain. Chemistry. A1. Weaponry. If I take both as the same, will that help? Maybe? I don't know. Maybe I should just jump down and try and find something else. Did I break glass? It almost felt that way. Let's see, do we have anything here? Oh, my body. Dead. Yeah, otherwise it's real. Maintenance key, yeah, so I can get out of here again. After I got stuck here, though. Oh. If I push that, take away some power, maybe? I have no idea. Don't see anything else really to take away the power from the west. It's in the middle! No, it's on the other side, right? Please. Oh, there it is. Oh, wonderful. Thank you. Letter from Delilah! Ooh! Dirty, dirty secret. Kieran, you ask what the void looks and if it's like, if it can be measured like our real place. Here's my answer. Don't concern yourself with such matter. It's as real as anything I ever experienced, but if you understood it, you know that such a statement makes as little sense as saying that I have been dead. The void is unspeakable. It is infinite and it's nowhere, ever changing and perpetual. There are more things in the endless black void, Kieran General, than are dreams in your natural philosophy. Leave aside the things beyond your reach and be content that you are gifted with more insight than the common man. There's another one here? That? Configuration. Locked. Oh, maybe not. Pull. Or is that just changing this randomly? That's what it feels like at the moment. How do I deal with this thing though? I just don't know. Yeah, it's really too much for a simple mind like mine or Corvo's to understand this. Oh, pistol. Maybe we can wake him up and make him make it work. Maybe. Wait. Oh, it's not showing. If I put him here, does it show now what I do with him? Oh! The electro machine! Yes! Is it working now then? Place. Yeah! Right? That's my only non-lethal option, unless leaving him and let him put the full thing there, right? The electroshock machine, yes. Oh, kill him or use it. What we need, actually, maybe, you know? Power. Need power, can... No, we can't use it. Yeah, sorry, bud. Did you wait until he woke up?
Power.
How do I gain more power then? I have no idea. Really. Really have no fucking idea. Optics. Anomaly platform. Sure. Double. No, cannot do double. I can what is draining from the machine? Need to take power from the other two platform they said. But where? Where is the question? I guess maybe it's only one of the four platform that has a lot of power or something. Is it one that's full? This has only one power, it seems. Oh, I need to take things that have less power. I see. Would autonomy on this platform take less power? Who knows? Can I use it?
Not enough power.
Not enough power, okay. Wait, why is this changing now also? I thought I already had changed that one. God damn it. Need to have this puzzle. Damn this puzzle. Just now it seems like they both activating from each other also. I thought only the one activate for the each side, but now this... I don't know, I'm too stupid for this. Okay, that's on one, so that should be autonomy. Should they both be autonomy then? I feel like that, but now this one is woodcraft. Oh wait, there's only one side of each. There isn't two autonomy, one for each side. Let me see. So now let's just find which is the other one. So if I press this one, that one shouldn't change. Because that one is autonomy. Yeah. I see now.
I'm learning. I'm adapting. Me smart!
No, not really that smart, maybe. Let's see if we can make this work so we then can leave this place, take Sokolo home. Maybe we can even... Yeah! Look, we can even go out there through the main entrance instead. Would go so a lot quicker then. So, ways below power chemistry. Just wish there was some way to know this and not just having to test my way. No, that seems too much power, right? Yeah, I need one more at least.
Not enough power.
So I need this down to 3 or less. Woodcraft. Didn't chemistry, didn't autonomy I can't take, so it's either optic or weapon. Let's try optics. Because I feel weapon should be very high powered, right? Maybe that's just me, of course. But who knows? Who knows? This is way more effort than you deserve, you know. Way more. Should just kill you, really. Yeah, that one's still on one. And you, what will you be on now? Would have been so much easier if you had, I had understood the problem from the beginning. Not that thinking, yeah, I need to take something up and then get power up. Yeah, there we have, activate!
The electroshock machine should work now.
Thanks, Corvo, for telling me.
No, no, no! You don't know what you're doing! Anything! I'll give you anything you want! Stop! Don't do this!
I don't seem to be able to stop it.
An age of advancement!
People like you can't be allowed to run amok.
Yeah, we took Sokolov as a friend when he was there before, so why can't we know?
And if I combine the acid against a copper plate, it... what does it do?
Yeah, tell me, what does it do? You don't know any longer?
I knew that a moment ago. Does anyone know the answer?
No, the Duke will kill you instead. Yeah, but that's still lowercase for some reason. Just that I didn't kill them. Yeah. So let's open up the way back home. Back to Sokolov.